Hello viewer, I am Ram from Watchi Technology. We are going to show the features of Speedlink device which can be used to get high speed internet connectivity. This is the Speedlink device. It is a network aggregator. It combines speed of multiple dongles to give a high speed connectivity, high speed network. Bandwidth aggregation from 2G, 3G, 4G networks is supported. It is a portable device which can be carried out along and installed anywhere to get instant internet connectivity. This device comes with power adapter. It can be also powered via battery. We have a recommended battery for that. It comes in two variants, 3 dongle version and 8 dongle. Right now I have an 8 dongle version here. It had two outputs, one is Ethernet and one is Wi-Fi. Over the Ethernet I connected my laptop and over the Wi-Fi I connected my mobile here. So the dashboard over the Ethernet I opened in a browser. Here is the dashboard of the Speedlink, and over the Wi-Fi I connected my mobile, which shows the dashboard here. So this is having a good dashboard which shows the easy interface for the device. Open the dashboard using the URL. You can find out the URL printed on the device. Plug and play of the dongle is the option for this. So you can see legends on the dashboard which says gray, no device. Now I plugged out the device, which shows the gray, so there is no device is available here. So after connecting, it goes in this status, which is device ready state, showed in yellow color, device connected state showed in green color, and network connectivity error if any network got not able to connect or no balance is available. So right now I connected the dongle. So the device is ready, so it shows a yellow color, and after over a time it will connect to the operator, and after that it will connect to the internet. So this is a plug and play. There is no any zero configured device for everything. So wide area, wide support for dongles. Most of the dongles are supported. It is also easy to add support new dongles. So constant software updates are available. So you can click on menu options, which is having a check update option here, and you can instantly update your device for the better conditions. And support options are available on the dashboard. Local support via phone and email listed on the dashboard. Generating troubleshoot logs easy, and you can go to the menu option and lock down the things and send over the email from the dashboard. Okay. With these features, this is very appealing product for the customers. Thank you. See you in the next video.